It's quieter in here.
Don't try and shut me up. My baby was moving until the moment that he was born. A few days later, you might have at least tried to save him, so just admit it.
My love, he didn't take a breath. A few days, even a week later, might not have made a difference.
No birth certificate, no death certificate. It's like you're all trying to pretend he didn't exist.
Michelle, that's not...
Why did he die?
I don't know. I'm finding out. It's hard. If you want a post-mortem, even then...
Not cutting into it.
No, okay.
He was my baby.
I know how hard this is.
How can you possibly know that?
Because, sweetheart, it happened to me.
I just want a baby. Oh, please, I just want a baby. Oh, Michelle.
My midwife's so kind. She took plenty of photos. I suppose that's best, then. You know you've got a good one.
Okay. I think we need to say goodbye.
I'll wait outside.
Very much. I'm gonna miss you very much. Goodbye, son.
I need a bit of time for this.
Yeah, sure.
Alone. Every single second of your life, every beat that tiny heart took, you were loved so very much. That'll never change. Ever. You're in Mummy's heart now. I hope you know that. You have this. And Mummy's always with you. There we go. I love you. Sleep tight, my little boy.